Drodzy Państwo, z przyjemnością powtórzę. Nagrodę główną otrzymał film Pewnego razu w Wenezueli w reżyserii Anabel Rodriguez Rios. Poznajmy laureatkę.
Hello, watchdog. Anabel Rodriguez Rios here, the director of Once Upon a Time in Venezuela. And I wanted to absolutely thank you all for the beautiful reception of our film. We really appreciate that, first of all, for having programmed it, but as well for this beautiful award. I cannot tell you, well, in these times is a little bit all like this, a bit surreal, and even though when there is a reconnaissance and as well and a careful listening to the film, we filmmakers appreciate it so much. Once Upon a Time in Venezuela is, as you know, a story that happens in a small village in Venezuela that even though the people are almost swimming in oil because it's the place from where the country takes its oil from, they do not benefit from this industry. And through telling the story of this of the village that is becoming a swamp and people are losing it and are being forced to migrate, we found a way of mirroring the feeling of us as a society in a moment in which the whole country is in a devastation. Totally touched and happy for your for the resonance that it has had in you, and well, I'm at your service to talk further about the film. Please contact me through the website onceuponatimeinvenezuela.com, and I'm very very happy to carry on talking about the theme, and long life to Hello Watchdogs. All and we love you.